There were several different species of mower, but this one was the biggest. It stands 3 meters tall. But is this really what it looked like when it was alive? You can tell how an animal holds its head from the junction between the skull and its neck. If that is underneath the skull, then its neck would have been upright. But this mower's neck joint is at the back of the skull, so it must have held its neck horizontally. Like this. So, was the giant mower the biggest bird that has ever existed? Well, if it craned up its neck, it was almost certainly the tallest. You might think that such a gigantic bird would have no enemies in the remote and isolated forests of New Zealand. But you would be wrong. The giant mower that was wandering around New Zealand until only a few centuries ago was so huge, it's difficult to believe that it had any enemies, any predators. We know that Harpagorus preyed on mowers because mower skeletons have been found with holes stabbed through their pelvic bones that exactly match the grasp of the eagle's claws. It was probably even strong enough to cling to a mower's back with one foot while it slashed at its victim's neck with the other. But it looks as if this mower is going to escape, for now.